Here at the Motifest, we like to think we've got an eye for design. What's the point of winning if you're not going to look like a winner? This is the month where we get to strut our stuff. And we have a special guest with a penchant for pretty.
If you're here for design and style, you already know me. But in case you don't, hi, I'm Yanni from Yanamide, and I'm here to bring the glamour. Now, wrapping a car is all less is more. You can customize your car all you want, but sometimes the book is all about the cover. Enjoy.
Leave no playlist unfinished, driver. You got the toughest cars, so let's take them to the toughest spots. Face to face with the island's guardian. Talking about the volcano, of course. Remember when I told you Jim would drive these cars on the moon if he could? Well, this is as close as it gets. Again, the Mustang GT specially tuned for off-roading is waiting for you. This car is your best chance to make it through that David versus Goliath kind of trial. It's waiting for you.
Bumpy. straight ahead. Shoot for the stars. Hey, look at the stands on your left. Looks like you got some spectators. Let's give them their money's worth. One lap. Now taunt that giant one more time. What a badass shot. I'm getting flashbacks of my drives through Arizona. Good bunch of volcanoes there, too. And long, winding roads that disappear into the horizon. Some of your nitro for the jump. Now, thrusters on full. And we have liftoff. Time for the killing blow. Right on.
Showdown way above the speed limit and way beyond your expectations. Plus, it's a chance to see just how far muscle car customization can go and how cool it can look.
Thank you.
more. Some serious curves are coming right off the bat. Eagle eye and try to keep your machine under control. Part of the road. Now you can let the supercharged V8 do the talking. Now you probably figured out by now I'm a massive Shelby GT500 fan, but you're currently driving my meanest one. My special Jimbo Full Power Edition. That car is one of the highlights of my collection. It calls to me in my sleep, it does. And it doesn't take no for an answer. The harbor real soon. Quickly closing in on the finish line. Don't you flinch now. Fire up your guns. That was quite the show. Now all that's left is the encore.
You now know muscle cars have been around since the second half of the 20th century, but somehow, we've yet to get you one of the classic oldies. Well, at Jim's request, we decided to catch you on the fly and save the origin story for the grand finale. There's an absolute classic heading your way. A grail among collectors, and Jim's greatest pride, the Mustang Boss 429. Prepare for the centerpiece of American muscle car history.
our final show. Let's get loud. You're driving my number one car, the star of my collection, the 1969 Mustang Boss 429. Name speaks for itself. One of the oldest muscle cars. Still one of the greatest, too, honestly. Wow, train wreck! Said had been around since the early 50s. It wasn't until the 60s that the term muscle car popped up, embodying an entire generation's rebellious state of mind. At that time, if you were into muscle cars or just into cars in general, the place to be was Detroit, man. Ever heard of Woodward Avenue? A renowned street for car duels back in the day.
Don't forget to grab your reward vehicle, driver. The muscle car spirit can be described in many ways, but nothing speaks to it better than a head-on encounter with the chrome itself. I hope you've enjoyed this wild experience to its fullest. A much as Jim would have liked to stick around, his expertise and passion are already requested elsewhere. But he left a special note for you. It says, "Never thought riding passenger could be this much fun. Keep on rocking. Yes, hope you'll dig the souvenir." Ready to try. Let's go try it. Playlist cleared and ready for takeoff, driver.